I go out every day to detect some metal. Usually find some coins, but this time I found a kettle. My name's Alaska John. I go out when it's dark, looking for a gold mine underneath a park. I hear that beep, even in my sleep, ring ting ting. I found something. I rummage through the ground to see what I have found. So put YouTube on and join Alaskan John.
Alrighty, so I'm out at Ptarmigan Elementary. Kind of a cloudy morning. You can see the sun up over there. I got my Garrett AT Pro. This is my first school playground I've been to this year, so hopefully it'll be more fruitful than the parks I've been hitting. So let's see what we can find. Get our ground balanced. I think maybe I'll hit under the swings real quick in case the kids start showing up. It's kind of early, only about 8 o'clock, but there's somebody walking their puppy. Got a target, might be a quarter. 87, 88, 89. Woohoo! Big money right off the bat. It's a state quarter. Michigan state quarter. All right, 2004. go hit those other swings. A sport bike. Actually, this isn't the first school I've been to. I think I said this was the first school. I went to another school earlier. Maybe my first hunt. Anyway, second school, I guess, this year. Somebody left their little jacket. Got an 81 target. Right in here. That's a dime, all right. 1993. That's a shiny dime, okie dokie. There's another playground on the other side of the school. Fifty-three, 50, 52, 51. Probably trash the way it's bouncing around. Big chunk of foil. Oh, right on, it was a nickel. 2013. I got 40 cents already. Got a 75, maybe I got my first penny. 75, 76. There we go. $19.89. I got a quarter, a dime, a nickel, and a penny. Now I just need a gold ring. boots. So just for reference, we're on the west side of Anchorage. Over in this direction, towards the west, it's going to be the airport. Earthquake Park is just down the road. Looks like a piece of foil, big chunk of foil. Let's head back, or not back, let's head over to this side. A little hill that I'm sure they'd use for sledding in the wintertime. If I have enough time, I might go check that area. The sun's trying to make it through the clouds. Plane. There's got to be a coin or two right here. This is where they go upside down. So. Sounds like a penny. It is a penny, 1997. make another penny. There we go. 50 here. I'm guessing maybe a pencil or foil. 52, 53. Ooh, nickel, alright. 1999. Got an 82, so either a dime or a copper penny. What is a dime? All right. Hitting the big money. Look how shiny. 2015. There we go. Oh, got something else. 82 again, so maybe another dime. I think I moved it. Oh, come on, what'd I do with it? Well, that might be a different target, because I think I moved it before. Okay. Yep, there's a penny. 1963. Huh. All right. I got another target here somewhere. '76, so that should be a penny. There we go. 1984. I had a couple different signals. I thought it was the metal here, but there might be a penny here. Yeah, there's the penny. 1991. That's the post. Foil. 76. Another penny? Yeah, another penny. Right. 1986. Find a little bit of change. Breeze is picking up a little bit. $79.80. I think that's maybe a dime. See something here. Oh no, what is it? Oh, it's off of some clothes or a backpack. Zero exposure. Well, we've got our little rubber thing there. There's some foil and trash. There's some more foil. There's some coins. Let's see if I've got any more in my pocket here. Got a few more coins. Oh, we found a few. Another dime. I think that's it. So, trash. 1/4, 2 dimes, 2 nickels, and 7 pennies. So, could have been a whole lot worse. Alrighty.
I go out every day to detect some metal. Usually find some coins, but this time I found a kettle. My name's Alaska John. I go out when it's dark, looking for a gold mine underneath a park. I hear that beep, even in my sleep, ring ting ting, I found something. I rummage through the ground to see what I have found. So put YouTube on and join Alaskan John.